All right. I think we're going to attempt something kind of crazy. Attempt to do 5 quests here in Fort Narith. So we're going to land here at Delta 2. Try to come down here to do Family Heirloom. Then we're going to come into this building and do Boss Lover. Come to the gate here, do Hacker. Another Hacker. Try to get to the HQ, do the 3rd Hacker Camera and Missing Colleague Part 2. Do the last Hacker. And then finally do Weapon Shipment and then Exfil at Delta 3. So we're going to try to do those 5 quests in one run. See if we can do it. Alright, you made it to Delta 2. One thing I think I did forget is that I brought a bunch of ammo and food, but we're gonna be here a while, and I didn't bring extra like bandages and splints and tourniquets, so I definitely a high priority to loot some of that when we do kill some locals. And the heirloom. I believe the heirloom is in this building. Headed that way now. Then we'll head inside the fort. Okay. So we've pulled up to the back of this little village. Here, we're about 60 meters from the objective. We didn't see any AI coming in. Akasa Village. Our CQB was due full auto. Not quite sure what I'm looking for. Let me read the quest again. Rarely heirloom. I left them in a briefcase. So we're looking for a briefcase. Like a briefcase. Turncoat's valuables. Oh wow, it's a 2x2. I guess put that here. We'll put 2 of the wiretaps just in case. You know what? While we're here, we can look for some bandages. Take all the energy drinks we can find. Cola. Let's keep moving. Our next objective, we want to go into this building here at the barracks. And there should be a hole in the wall right about there as well. So, easy way in the backside of the fort. Very surprised we haven't seen any enemies thus far. Oh, spoke too soon. Man, the tree looked more like a bot than the frickin' local did. Let's keep moving down the street. Pulling up on the fort now. Oh, we're on the north side of the fort, and there's a hole in the wall here. There can be a few enemies that spawn on the outside, and there's going to be a large amount on the inside. Make sure the mags are all topped up. Take our time too, getting there's not a whole lot of cover, but plenty of places where the AI died. Wow, I see two in the street down there. I can't believe they were shooting at me. Okay, so they weren't shooting at me. It was the too close. What can't be understated right here is having good ammo. Without MA55, these guys would just not die. They tank so many bullets with MA55, but it's AP rounds. I just heard something. Oh, yeah. It's two down. They're in, like, packs, so those two might have had some friends that might push me here down the street. Arm strength back. Pushes. Yep. Is that it, or are there more? Dude, way down there. Grenade, sight. Another one, just to the right. Got the near one, did I get the far one? allows a delay time. I guess I got it. More. God. It's like I can pull the entire military base just from this one corner. Oh. Oh my god. I got that back one. Of like an overspray. Holy shit! I get him. What's that? Yes, I got. Nope. He's mad. It seems kind of ridiculous that they're all pushing me like this. Still got that guy to the left, I hear him talking. Oh, he's sticking his gun to the wall. I'm out of grenades. Pretty sure there's two more to the right here. There's the one retreat around that blue tanker. Yep, and I hear somebody. Man. Feel like he's gonna insta like one tap me if I go through the wall here. Yeah, buddy. What the heck? Somebody's close. And I cannot push in. This is freaking insane. Oh, got me good. Got me real good. Assuming something's gotta be broken, right? Nope. Nothing's broken. And use the surgery kit to get rid of the coughing. All those shots I took, apparently it was only just one wound. But I took a bunch of shots and a ricochet to the head. I'm not wearing a helmet, so it had to be a ricochet to the head. Pushing.
Hey, come out, we're not done here. You really think I can't find you in my
Oh, there's two to the left. But once again, I can't push in there. Kind of regretting, you know, the whole choose the hole in the wall. It's good cover, clearly, and they push up. Oh man. Thought I brought a lot of ammo. Checked all the close bodies, yeah. Thought that door was gonna be open. This door's open though. Holy crap. No, where did it just go? No. Where'd that tri rail go? Vanished. Hey, diary. No, 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 no. Oh my god. Diary. All right, our next objective is the entrance over here. There should be a camera. So if we can get out and to the left, wow, look at all the dead bodies. Oh, we've refilled on ammo. Pushed all the way up to me. Let's loot these real quick just for keys. That guy go. There was definitely a guy in the street close. There he is. One of them just voice line close. Don't peek that again. We'll swing around to the front from the outside. It's a shame we have to leave all those bodies, but it's just not worth dying. Wow, did I pull everyone from the gate? There's normally 4 or 5 standing outside of this gate. Get in the trench. I mean, we pulled so many to that hole in the wall. Recently, I was using the M700, testing it out, and man, the M80 ammo just does not one-tap them, even to the head. The Mosin, for the most part, does, it seems. So that's good. Alright, get this wiretap. Okay. So now we can keep moving. Next wiretap is down here at the other entrance. I think the Mosin is really going to show its effectiveness here when we're trying to attack the HQ. Because a lot of them like to get on top of the roof, and just having a long-range scope that can one-shot most of the bots is going to be crucial. Fell in the ground. Yep, see a couple on the roof. Is there anybody behind me? Peace. This time, this way. This does not feel like a comfortable spot, because if somebody walks up on me, I'm toast. One up on the roof. I think that's the boss. He's wearing a beret. My God. Freaking arm stand is so ridiculous. Where'd the other guy go? Did he fall? He might have fallen off the roof. I can't see. Which ones? Hopefully we can pull up to this guardhouse. Continue to do hacker. Tap on that guy. Show the camera. Show the map. Man, no keys. Oh, I need to get out of here. Heard him. Thank you. I guess if I don't take those guys out, they are likely to push me once I attack the headquarters. Oh. And that was fucking perfect. That one hit him in the head. Did he not die? I saw the blood splatter. Alright, he did die. Did you see his head go? Definitely don't want to aggro those guys. Who just voiced them? Yep. Feels like such a hard angle to attack from. On the reverse, if they push me right now, then I got clear line of fire. Neat room. Pistol. Lots of pistols. Mosins. Take it nice and slow, nice and easy. Full auto, take a lot of ammo. There were two overlapping voice lines. It makes me think there's two enemies that said the same thing.
Think you can run forever? I'll find you. I know where you are, so don't make this any more trouble. And just come out.
Where's he just shooting me from? That was really loud in comparison.
Where the fuck are you hiding, piece of shit?
Oh, he's right there. I wonder if I hit him. Nope. There's a dude right there. Got that bait.
Your hands in the air and walk towards me,
asshole. You hear me? Here's the problem. I don't know if people can come into on the backside. That guy might be able to shoot me through the wall, and there's probably going to be more people in the building, so I'm kind of in a really bad spot. That was a lot of blood. Let's see if he bleeds out. No, server just died. Are you kidding me? The server just died. No. Alright, so technically I'm back where I was when we disconnected. Thing looks good. Well, mags ammo. Okay. But none of the enemies are cleared out. I just got that. HQ. just her door open. I swear I hit him in the head, but apparently I did. Or that could have been someone else. In chair, man. Somebody's really hurting. Put your hands in the air. You just don't care. Asshole. Got some key. Said HQ something. Transcript of interrogation was right here. Room 33. What key did I get? HQ reception storage. So that's probably first floor. Put your hands in the air if you just don't care. boss is not up here. Right, so now we just need to do the last part of Hacker, and then we'll go do the weapon shipment, and we're outie. Right, technically, I don't think I'm hiding. I just want to explore and see what's over here. Is this room? HQ storage. These bathrooms. For sure, quest stuff later. Not yelling at me anymore. Fuck. Is that the boss? That was the boss. No wonder he was so difficult. I think this really only has a Spectre and a Suppressor.
Where are you, Merc? We're not done playing yet.
It might have good ammo.
Just call out, Merc. I know you are here. Show your ugly
mode. No ammo.
You are surrounded. Just come out and get on the ground. I know you
BP,
are here.
Yeah. BP ammo good. Yep. All that looks good. We can surgery kit to get rid of this coughing. Alright. Let's not make that mistake again. Awesome's good. scared. Stairs scared me. The reception storage, so I'm thinking that's gotta be right here. Yeah. What's in here? Nada. AP 762. That's good. Weird container. Element spawn. Nothing else. What was the other headquarters? Storage room. Reception. Actually, I think the storage room is upstairs. Actually, that was a shotgun. So much going on up there. Oh, there we go. Almost bad. Oh, military crate. There we go. Now we're talking. Oh, okay. All right. That's freaking amazing. Okay. Now we gotta get out without dying. Well, he didn't actually shoot, so he lived up to his promise. He, kind of dead, though. A lot of shit going on outside. Probably gonna need to sprint here, so make sure to keep our stamina up. Okay. I don't know where we just took a shot from, but maybe the hill? Tourniquet that. Heavy bleed to the stomach. Ouch. What's our armor doing? 89. Somebody's popping shots off. It's a bruise, so we have to use the painkillers. Oh, actually, I take that back. I used a tourniquet, so actually I need a bandage. And doing it in the middle of the street is probably the most terrible idea I could have done. What's going on, guys? Oh, so they got the gigantic Delta packs too. That was so bad. The final wiretap there from the tower. Alright. One more task. I'm gonna complete this epic journey. Oh, look, a military base. Yeah, check manifest. That task is completed here at this little bunker door. We are overweight. Not by much, though. Oh, there we go. Now I'm no longer full of the shit. Alrighty, let's head to Delta 3. Call this a successful run. There. I'm gonna go down and around the fence. Is this way? There is a wall. Hopefully there's a hole in the wall. I see multiple enemies here. Oh, look at them all. Is there any cover? I don't really see any cover. Oh, the truck? Can't say. And they gotta fix those scopes. I missed. It's not good. You do. Hit me and knock my stamina. Let's this that. They shoot. Take my ADHD meds. get my Adderall in there, and so we can get some longer arm stand. At least one more. There he is. I think that was a headshot. Up a little bit. With all those enemies, there's got to be a hole in the wall. You know, it only makes sense that, you know, in theory, they're reinforcing, you know, a vulnerability. Yep, there's a hole right there. You see it? Complete in one run. Frickin' awesome.